Morning, guys. Day three of practice right here. We're in Toho Marina. All the guys are riding by. And final day of practice, see what we can find here in Lake Toho. And hopefully it goes well. This lake's just about to fire off. It's gonna be really impressive. The weights have come in. Hopefully we're one of the ones with big weights, but this lake's got them. It's got them, and these fish are itching to bite and behave well. So let's see how day three of practice goes.
Catch a couple of those. Man, we're not catching them very good today. So that one feels good.
Not bad.
definitely two pliers. Well, you couldn't hook this one any better. There it is, bowfin, mudfish, grinnell. Not a good fish. Bass we see pretty good here. You almost got my hook.
Okay, did you find a place to go? Oh, got one.
Hold on. You good luck, dude.
Oh. I had one. I lost it. I'm not sure. It was either a big bass or it was a mudfish. I can't tell.
Well, that's the end of practice here on FLW Tour Stop number 2 on Lake Toho, the Kissimmee Chain. Today was a day of ruling out water. Definitely a lot of fish moving to the bank. Saw a lot of beds, but did not see a lot of fish that, actually I didn't see but one fish that was even worth my time. And it was cruising, it wasn't even locked on. So I did not find the bedding fish, so we're gonna stick with what worked on day 1 and 2 in practice. And hopefully those fish hold up and bite and cooperate, and there ain't like a million people fishing them with me. So that's the plan. Over and out. Wish us luck.